Okay, guys, this is Nasty, and here we go into a T10 storyline mission. We are doing this solo. You want to warp in at about 100. Whenever you get here, you want to orbit the anomaly at about 100. Now, I am in a frig. See, there's 32 of them. We're going to orbit this to break them apart. And you can see the ship start moving. They start moving into their little groups and away from the big bundle that they were in. Give it a little bit. This is the last mission on Sweet Poison. Now we have our entryway. Doing this makes it a lot easier. See, we brought all of our tackles over here. They're away from everything. It's easier to take them on in this position than it is with all the guns firing on you. So we do this same thing all the way up, finding our entry points in, and we clear out the frigs and destroyers, and then we move up to cruisers, battle cruisers, and then battleships. Turn my shield on. It's getting a little low. lock onto these. Turn the shield off. Oh man, we got scanned. So that's basically it. You just keep moving your way up.